teilen. Hallo. Hello world, are you gonna teach Python programming or something at today? Okay. You can try it with the other marker as well. I mean the red one. We can have any color marker. So right now I've just put in the red and the blue one. He's very good and he's very fast. Yep. It's like just the students can, come and sit. I mean, I haven't added a feature to sit, but right now it's just the standing one. And it's just not for students, but maybe people can come around and, just write something, talk, discuss. Maybe it's mathematics, then they can, write on the board. So, yep, it's something like that. Wherein people, I mean, students can come and solve mathematics problem or the physics, the chemistry. And yep, teacher can interact with students, teacher can teach them. Hey then.